Ready to deliver perfection to your followers by streaming from OBS to Instagram? Then let's get started. First, let's grab our Instagram streaming credentials from Instagram.com. We can do that by clicking Create from the left-hand side, followed by Live Video. Give your live stream a title and select your audience. From here, you'll want to copy your stream key and make sure to keep this window open because we'll need it later. Now, let's head over to the Restream home screen and add your Instagram account. To do that, click Edit Destinations, followed by Add Channels. From here, choose Instagram. Then enter in your username and the stream key we copied earlier. And there you have it. Instagram is now connected to Restream. Now, let's get OBS set up to stream to Restream. Doing so will allow you to stream to all of your channels at once, using professional gear, and get your stream recording saved for repurposing. First, choose Settings from the bottom right. Then choose Stream, followed by Restream.io from the service dropdown. Now, choose Connect Account. You'll want to sign into your account, and then allow OBS to connect to it. To make your stream look even better on Instagram, head over to the video section and switch your resolutions to 1080 by 1920 on both of the dropdowns, then click OK. Now you'll want to organize your Restream widgets and adjust your webcam so it fits nicely in the new canvas size. That's it. You're now ready to go live and your stream will be sent to all of your platforms at once. But Instagram still needs one more step. Head back over to that window from before, the one where we got the stream key from, and wait for the stream to appear in the preview. Once you see it, click Go Live and enjoy the rest of your stream. Remember, you'll need a new stream key each time you go live on Instagram, and you'll need to click Go Live just like we did here. Enjoy your stream!